2:32 p.m. Most of the housemates are in the garden.
Ever seen a ghost?
I have. Yes, no. I have. I have twice.
You seen a ghost?
Happened.
I know it was. There was something there.
Presence.
Yeah, presence. And I sort of went to talk to it and thinking.
Did you? Weren't you scared?
No, because it walked past the door, and I knew.
Weren't you scared?
What, and you're at home?
Yeah.
Pete, Nicky, and Leah are in the kitchen.
That's weird, isn't it? It seems weird, doesn't it? Because there's her, and obviously you know what's going on. Mm. There's like a circle around her.
Mm. Yeah.
It's very strange.
Don't pick me, don't pick me.
It's funny. No.
Richard's changed a lot.
Has he?
Yeah.
You're a very good judge of character, Leah. Mm.
It must have changed. Both of us wouldn't be shouting, get Richard out, would they?
Did they?
Didn't you hear it, Pete?
Did you not hear it?
Me and Aisling heard that.
I didn't hear that.
Yeah. Started with Richard first, and Grace.
I never heard Richard.
Yeah.
Did you hear Grace, Pete?
Yeah.
Why
I heard
is that? What's going on with that?
So the public can obviously see what I can see. I am a real good judge of character.
I'm just going to sit in my bubble so I can.
Yeah,
you
sit in your bubble.
I'm going to stay in the bubble with Pete. I'm in a bubble as well.
It's nice to be in a bubble, babe, but it's horrible when some fucker comes round with a pin and bursts it.
Yeah.
I used to live in a bubble.
I like my bubble.
Grace did say a nasty thing about you, Leah, to me, but I'm not telling you.
It's all right, babes, I heard it.
Did you? I don't know. I don't think...
Be quiet.
Sure.
Because, like, if you speak too loudly, your ears just like, start to vibrate. And it really hurts.
Does it?
Your mind does, yeah. I haven't heard what she's in.
She's finished.
Yeah, I'm finished.
I'm done.
Oh, dear. Is everyone allowed one egg,
do they? No, we can have no snack.
I've never slated Grace. Never. I thought she was wicked. Never slated Imogen, even though she thinks that I have. I ain't slagged no one off. I never slagged Sam off. I just says that she did me head in with smoking and, like, a falsity to the camera, but I told her that to her face. You stay in your bubble.
Yeah.
I'll look after you both in your bubble.
Yeah.